Oh, please let that just connect. That's all I need to hit. And we never have to play this map again. And I hit it. Let's go. Does Collat my teammate and an enemy? I did. Who hit you? I hit you. Collat action too. On my teammate. Little backdrop over the shoulder. I don't know who. Wait, did I? Oh, I thought I did. Maybe I didn't actually. Well, I hit an enemy though.
Today, we're playing the new Modern Warfare 2, and I'll be hosting a trickshotting open lobby for my Twitch viewers. Wish us luck and enjoy.
Who hit Vox? Yeah, let's go, yo. This dude was actually the one launching me the whole game, so hopefully he hit a shot. Hopefully good karma paid off. We can only hope. Oh my god, he did. There it is with the... Ooh, that was actually beautiful. Oh, and someone else just hit. Who just hit on my team? It was Aki. Okay. He didn't say anything in chat about failing, and he actually said how he wanted to come hit tonight. Wow. In chat, the first thing he said when he pulled up was how he wanted to hit tonight, and he just did too. A little overspin, but it's all good. Bro, did you get me sick through chat or something? But yeah, what's good, man? Welcome to the stream. I got Bill Cam barrel stuffed. I knew it was going to happen eventually. But I think he was trying to shoot down there. Barrel? Yeah, sadly. I know. I just spawned there. And the aim assist is probably doing you dirty. I can't lie. That's why I say I tell people. Yeah, even without aim. Yeah, I see what happened there. I don't know. We're just trying different stuff, boys. You know how, like, we just got collat trickshotted. We just tried to do a pity spot, and I think he had a collat trick. Honestly, this is probably a nasty little shot. Oh, okay. That was... Okay, I think he messed up in it, but that was still a cool angle. Honestly, I'm down to run that one back. Hey, C-Time, thank you for the biddies, man. I appreciate that. You did not need to do that. First time in here, naughty gift and biddies. Oh, I collated my teammate in a shield. Hello? Let me catch up with chat in a second. 1 second. Nice. Just throw a knife, barrel stuff my shield real quick instead. Killcam? I just fucking hit-marked one of their shields with my throwing knife, bro. Man, yo, I saw the craziest wallbang, by the way. Oh, well, I was just gonna show you guys where it was from, but Peeks hit a shot. All right, Peeks climbs up and he goes for the punch. Fakey, very clean. Over the top with a clean fucking signal variant. I like it. All right, guys, well, for the first 5 attempts of this game, I'm gonna have to trick shot in 30 FPS and with socks in my hands, because my mods think they're funny. Stand up for 5 minutes, okay. Well, just might as well keep running it up, boys. And play with controller behind head. Posture check? Okay, okay, I can do all that. K-Bam trick shot. Oh, I can't do K-Bam trick shot and controller behind head at the same time, unfortunately. I have to do those after links. Alright, let me get in the game. Let me get everything set up before I go for these attempts, boys. Let me fucking get my head straight. This is about to be a shit show. We got the socks on the hands. Stand up for 5 minutes. I'll stand up during these attempts. Fuck it, I got you. And controller behind head. Hey, this actually works. Okay, socks. Oh my god, I'm throwing shot. Dude. Oh my god, I just fucking lit up my teammate by accident. Yeah, that was not supposed to happen. Alright, first attempt. I'm handicapped. Come on, you guys have to move for the handicapped guy. Alright, knife. Bro, please move! Oh my god, yo, I'm going to lose it. I haven't gone for one attempt. Eyes closed. Completion. Honestly, fuck off. 1 second. 360. Wait, did I shoot on? Oh, I did. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna go for a little shock charge. Dude! No, I literally have to do it next game too, dude. I have to set up the game rules like this. I got one, I didn't even get an attempt. I went for 1 360, yo. You guys have incapacitated me as a trickshotter. All right, what, this dude just, my bad that the kill cam is so laggy, bro. We're watching in 30, that was actually a crazy shot too. I'm standing up with my controller behind my head, playing with gloves on. I didn't get one attempt that game, that was crazy. Okay, hold on, shock charge cancel. Oh my God, this is the worst. Oh, I got an attempt. Okay, okay. This is such a struggle, but I'm trying. My bad that the stream's so laggy, by the way, boys. It's not going to be laggy after 3 more trick shot attempts. People just making me play 30 FPS for... Oh, I'm not going to count it. It's one of my channel point rewards. I'm begging. Oh, okay. Okay, we're getting attempts here, right? Does this count? I'm definitely going to knife you. I can't lie. Oh, I'm counting it. I'm counting it. One more attempt. Shock charge. Wait, can I... Silent shot? Oh, you know what? It's a 360, but we're counting it. All right, I'm taking off 30 FPS and the socks are off the hands, but I'm still gonna stand and I'll put my controller behind my head. I can do that much. That's easy enough. Yo, my game looks so smooth now. Oh my God, it's smooth as butter right now. No, bro. Okay, next game I'll go for 5 attempts standing up and 5 attempts with my controller behind my head. Then I'll stand. Or I mean, then I'll finally get to sit. But all right, let's raise the mic real quick and watch Slowify's shot. Wait, the Victus? Fucking holographic. Okay, okay, overspun a little bit, but a shot, you know. My wire's kind of getting in my way like this. I don't know, it's kind of weird. One attempt right there. Imagine I actually hit like this. Oh my god, I could actually hit this. Two more attempts, right? I think. One more. This is going to be the one that hits, too. You had a two-piece on my team? That's crazy. All right, one more. Just because, you know, we're getting swole out here. Yeah, I'm starting to like Trickshot like this. What's it to you? We're working out at the same time. All right. Let me fix my webcam angle. Oh, eyes closed. I'm supposed to do those while... I only did one of Blazion's eyes closed, dude. In that LSCLO game. All right, well, you guys are getting four attempts with eyes closed now. All right. That was actually way on. Did I do the combo right? I don't know if I did the combo right, but I shot way on there. That just shows Trickshotting's muscle memory. All right, hold on. I'm going to close him again. I'm just saying. I'm shooting on. I don't know if I'm getting the combo, and then someone just hit right in front of me. APM hit the collat. Yo, I might be the best blind Trickshotter. No, I'm not actually blind. Now I'm blind. Let's throw these back on so I can actually see the kill cam in time. He said, let's go. Oh, let's go, nasty. Hey, the 720 too? Ooh, he didn't land, and the collat. Okay, nasty. Well, APM, that was nasty. You know, your Twitch name described it. I cruisy hit, okay. What did, little pistol reload, knife, insta? Ooh, I honestly didn't expect that extra spin there. I thought he was gonna do the one NSL and then the one spin on, or like midair, but that was kind of like, that was cool. I probably would die by it. Guys, I'm not missing one shot this game, watch. Hold on, Jayflon, I can't miss a shot. Still haven't missed, by the way. Fuck, dude. Sorry, Guzzy. I really had to take out my disappointment there. Man. You guys want to see a build cam? Like, I know... I was going to say, I know this game's been taking a little bit, so if you guys want to see a build cam, I guess Guzzy will hit one for you guys. I wasn't even shooting on it or anything, so I knew Guzzy was going to hit that right there. I was just predicting for him. Honestly, from a cool little spot, too, the hybrid combo... Dude, ooh, that was actually a filthy way to start the night. First shot of the night. And yeah, dude, that was fucking chef's kiss. It's definitely somewhere weird you can get over here, too. I already know it. And Zah, okay. Bro, stunned you, Zah. That's rule number one, bro. Well, actually, I don't think that's rule number one. Oh, it was mid-shot. It was mid-shot, but it still is a rule. Oh, cool glitch spot, actually. Didn't even know about that. My fault, bro. You know it's the strike. We talked about it. And Turtle Magic hit the Varial, Pistol, Magnum, Zoom Load, NSL. Ooh, with a weird-ass sight on that Signal 50. Wait, who the fuck did he kill? I literally thought he was going to kill that dude on top of the box. I was like, oh, a little barrel. That's all good. Did he kill someone on the bus or something? Does anyone know? Who got hit? He hit you to roof, Binlands. You're capping. You hit Nose Beer. Nosebear is Binlands. Wait, Binlands did jump off of the roof then. Binlands is who said he got hit. And you guys can let me know in chat too if you fuck up. Like if you hit a shot or if you kill them, I can be like, well, actually, nah, because it's play of the game. So, ooh, that's a pretty nice little shot. I can't lie. Little cross map, fake knack to the javelin pullout. It's not even a can swap. The javelin does this every time you pull it out, but I'll take it. Little, it didn't really show, honestly, but it was cool-ish. I liked it. Far too.